Det var en konstig en.
Du får lära dig lite indonesiska också.
Chilo! Oh,
Adam vill jag få säga.
Chilo! And also...
Vad heter titt ut på indonesiska?
Det är det hon säger.
Chilupa.
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 Chilupa. Chilupa.
Chil.
And also, if sneezing, we say peace. But Peter said, no, don't say
no.
That. But it is, if someone sneezes, you say, peace.
No.
Nej, inte så bra.
Nej, have you heard any babies or kids in Sweden that have corona?
I've read about it, it's like one kid.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, a small one in Uppsala.
Mm-hmm.
That got it, but I think it went all right because I haven't heard anything about it. A few months.
Oi!
A few months.
Mm. Nice! En smile!
Yeah! Jag kan ta den där amorfavoritöken. But that, I think it's only one case.
She was born with almost.
Newborn. Yeah, it was a newborn. Yeah, just a few months.
From the moms then.
No, he got it, or he or after. She got it after. Yeah.
Oh.
But it was a couple of months ago. We read about it in the
news. Nej, men jag läste nu.
Ja, one more.
Okay.
Nej. But they're making. I read that they're doing studies here in Sweden.
Yeah.
On pregnant women. And see how it affects the baby.
Because in Indonesia there is so much case about the kids.
It is.
Yeah, that's
how. But have corona.
And some of them also died from the corona. So I don't know if it's in Indonesia, they're not very good in, take care of the. Not ready to the hospital, not ready, I don't know, but that's why I'm so worried also about
but we are also very, we're also worried because we just hang out with like one or two families and always outside and it's no one else can hold him, it's just me and Andreas and our closest friends, but no one else. So we're also afraid of it.
Yeah, like we don't know how it's affecting the baby, because for the kids it's, they said it's okay, but we don't know about how it's affecting baby, right?
No.
So, but the kids also still going to school, right?
Mm-hmm.
How is it in the in school?
It's the same as always, but we can't go inside, the parents can't go inside. So the kids are always outside when we leave and when we get them from school and preschool. But otherwise it's the same.
But they're still playing with the friends, right?
Yeah, they are. And that's always...
Are you worried?
Yeah, we are, because we always get the parents call us and say, oh, can Felicia come home with the, whoever? And we're like, okay, we don't want to. Yeah! We don't want to, but it's like it's so difficult to say no because they're playing at school anyway.
Oh, okay.
So, but we try to keep them outside always.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
And we don't want her friends to be inside our house because of him.
Mm-hmm. So,
but as you said.
Yes, he wants to talk to me. Okay. What do you think?
No friends in our house. No.
No friends in our house. Okay. Oh, wow. Hi, kids. Music. Chilo.
The neighbors
But is it school? Is close?
Here?
Yeah.
No.
No. Never.
No. I don't think so. No. Vadå? Att skolorna har ju aldrig varit stängda.
Nej, nej. Oh. Yeah. Nej, inte grundskolorna, men gymnasierna.
Ja, gymnasiet.
Ja.
Högstadiet.
Ja, precis.
Från högstadiet.
Nej, inte högstadiet.
Nej.
Gymnasiet.
Jo.
Nej, inte.
Nej, inte högstadiet, gymnasiet. Ja, just det. Och universitet.
Ja, precis. University is an high school.
Okay, like in Indonesia again. The government start to open the
schools now.
Schools maybe next month.
Ah, okay.
And people like, no!
All school for the kids have been open all the time.
Mm-hmm.
But like... I have a friend in Spain,
mm-hmm.
Matilda,
uh-huh.
And I talked to her this week, and she said, like, they talk about Sweden as the black sheep, like, oh, what are they doing in Sweden, and they don't like our uh-huh. strategy.
Oh, yeah.
They're like, nope.
But I heard that maybe how Sweden managed the corona also better.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Nej, but no one knows. They say like, jättefin. Visa Kristin.
Wow!
Pirattjej. Är det du eller? But they say like that Sweden has have more per capita.
Per thousand.
Yeah, vad säger man per?
Yeah. Statistic is very difficult to look through
mm-hmm.
because you can read it. In many countries they have a lot of cases okay. when people have got corona and almost no death.
I think it's very different
to how you count.
Mm, yeah, it is.
Every
country has a different way.
But
yes.
There is a lot of people in Sweden who died.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah.
So many, if you compare to how many who lives here,
mm-hmm.
we have a lot of deaths.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
But the percentage, what is?
Like intensive ward.
Intensive ward in Sweden.
Yeah.
It's not used 100% yet.
No.
So they
said like 30% is still.
Yeah, the doctor choose who can go to the intensive care and who are not like Spain or Italy. They put everyone to the intensive care. That's why the death is
maybe
more.
Maybe.
I don't know. Yeah, maybe.
Yeah.
But how many have died in because from the beginning, there wasn't a lot of people there.
I stopped to see all the report because I'm a little bit stressed about how the kids' future.
Yeah.
It's like everything will be different and how long it will be. So sad. So I stopped. In Sweden, you have the tent outside.
Yeah.
To check first and then, but in Indonesia, no, I don't think.
Because they close, like, at the hospitals, they close every entrance, so no one can go
inside if
they haven't checked them.
Yeah, that's right. And you cannot go to the Fort Central if you are fever and have any. But we have also Indonesian that now getting better.
Yeah. Do you know anyone? Do you have any friend?
Yeah, she works at the hospital and then she got coma like almost a month.
Oh.
But she's getting better.
She's getting better.
She's now awake and now starting to reply the message. So, oh my god, I'm so happy. I mean, that is the closest person that
but she's young.
I knew.
She's like 30 or
more than 30, I think 40 maybe.
Okay.
Can have all the statistics for every country.
That's
if you compare how many total cases with a new with death,
mm-hmm.
it's very strange. Some countries have a lot of total cases and almost no death. It's very
almost no death. Yeah.
Wonder how they report.
Yeah, how they report.
Very different in different countries.
in Indonesia there is many report about the kids got corona and suspect of corona and then the death also, like, really, I never heard about anything here, so I'm so afraid.
Yeah.
To see, went to 6,400 and 1,613 deaths. 40 today.
Yeah, but
hur många
döda?
In Indonesia?
Yes.
Hur många
döda? 1,613.
Ja, mot våra 5,000. Here in Sweden, 5,000 people have died. In Indonesia, only 1,600. And how many people live in Indonesia?
So
250.
250. Infected and then how much the death is higher in Indonesia.
Oh, okay, if you compare how many are infected. Oh, okay.
It was the higher cases in Asia. So there is also a pregnant woman. So
Oh my god.
Is it because of the social media or what about social media in here?
I think we all shall be very skeptical about how different countries report.
Andreas is working from home.
Because everyone is like at home. Yeah. So I was thinking like everyone.
But I'm thinking about if everybody wants you to work from home. Then I think about start working 2 or 3 days a week, and Andreas can be home. So we can shift.
Ja. Ja. Kan pappa också hjälpa?
Nej, nu ska vi åka.
Är Rano?
I call Rano. Yeah, but I can also call him Rano. Like, no, not Rano. Nej, det gör inte jag heller. Jag kände inte att jag kunde säga nej till henne om hon fick med mig, men jag...
Ludvig! Always calling his name, then like everyone in the car.
Nej, men vi ska inte gå till en lekpark. Pappa sa med oss.
Nej, Lama! Ludvig!